I gotta sell you.
If I am to guard this place, then I will do it as I see fit. Be gone. Leave me. And I will guard the artifact as you have instructed.
Uh-oh. I don't get a save or anything. So glad you followed my paper trail thus far. This will be the hardest part of your journey. Look for the 88 keys to continue your journey into the past. I think I've got it. And my psyche sucks right now. Yeah, the flying books, that's lovely. Okay, what's that? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? Oh my god, there was a guy hanging in his eyes, he has no pupils at all, oh my god! Just hanging out with my family.
Who are you?
I am your lord and conqueror.
What manner of forsaken being are you?
So, you can see me in my true form. You are a gifted man. Take this one and use him as the foundation for the pillar. He is special and should be given a special place among the suffering.
What the fuck? Camera? What the fuck? I'll shoot! I scared him. Anyone else? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna read my book now.
Much has been written about the exploits of conquerors. In the context of history, one man's champion is another man's nemesis. Hero or murderer. Much has been written, but what has not is far more interesting. The Tome of Eternal Darkness mentions a Venetian artist and architect of the Renaissance named Roberto Bianchi. Roaming abroad to find inspiration, he was captured by a warlord expanding his empire. He forced Roberto to use his architectural and engineering skills to construct a monument to his greatness. To complete his task, he must survey the site.
Ooh, yeah!
Survey the site.
This
quickly,
was
dog,
the one I missed the effigy on, because it's actually not that hard to find, but I remember I just kept walking right past it. I don't remember why. But I remember I missed it my first playthrough.
Did you think we would trust you, Bianchi? Even though you are graced with the generosity of our liege, you are still his prisoner. As I said,
because I found the other two on my own. I mean, this was kind of.
Maybe we'll drag you out of this hole.
I wasn't using a walkthrough, but I didn't find it this one. Well, I've got a torch. Good for me. Hey, who are you? Hey, come back here. Hi, I'm Roberto. Oh, great. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck you. Okay. I got nothing. My torch does not impress him. Hey, have you seen that guy down there? I don't have the tome yet. I cannot cast magic. Safe. Oh, I could go back down there, but there's not much point. Yet, anyway. That's what happens. Trick works on. Nope. Back out of the inventory, but minor gripe all things considered. occurs to me Roberto is pretty smooth considering all this is happening. Oh, good. Yeah, crossbow. I was missing this. Yeah, they need to survey this room, but where? Do I survey this room? I don't think I don't see it if I do. Whoop. The man babbles incoherently about worms devouring his countrymen, and that Roberto will be next. Cool story, bro. I believe him. Oh no, they're still there. Hey, what's up, man? The worker is surprised to see Roberto. He confesses to cowardice, and he stayed behind when others ventured further into the complex. He dared not move, and I hear trappers. Fucking rats in here. Okay, now I might have walked past something. I'm pretty sure I did. It's cool, bro. Big rats are gone. Oh shit, there's one of those big motherfuckers, those bats. Yeah, we're gonna gear up here. Time to tool up. Thank you. Oh, shit! Man, he got me from a distance. No spells. Hi, back. I got greedy. When he starts casting, I cannot move. Wow, he pissed off. Either that or I've gone crazy. It's entirely possible. Back up now. Shit, I thought he came back. So I need you to hold it together for me, brah. Even you can take down a blue Hulk. See? Everything's okay. Oh shit, there's bugs on the screen. Go away, bugs. Go away, rats. on that, I'm gonna go through. Went to all that work. Damn you. Oh shit. Go away. Ow. You can all go fuck it. Oh shit. For some reason, I couldn't move. Yaddo. Yaddo, man. There's so much stupid in what you just said. Can't even think of where to start with you. Yaddo, you need to shut up right now. Just right now. remember this bit. Thank you. Oh, hi, hanging guy. I'll say hi to you again.
The darkness is coming.
Much has been written about the exploits of conquerors. In the context of history, one man's champion is another man's nemesis.
I'm not that far back. Don't worry about it.